Okay, this is Connecticut
system or
Okay, this is Connecticut Assets 0301 Sun Pacific interview, take two, three cameras rolling. Marker. Cameras rolling. Marker. Cameras rolling. Marker. Marker. Okay, this is Kinetico Assets. 0301, Sun Pacific interview, take two, three cameras rolling. Marker. Okay, this is Kinetico Assets. 0301, Sun Pacific interview, take two, three cameras rolling. Marker. Okay, this is Kinetico Assets. 0301, Sun Pacific interview, take two, three cameras rolling. Marker. So if you get a few hits, Jacob, don't worry about it too much, since we have the other audio. Okay. All right, Lance, let's start it off again.
Thanks for joining us, Cecilia.
Let's start it off again.
Thanks for joining us, Cecilia. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for joining.
Start it off again.
Thanks for joining us, Cecilia. Tell me, what is solar energy and what are the benefits of adopting it at home or work?
Solar energy is the conversion of sunlight into electricity.
Good morning, Cecilia. Tell me, what is solar energy and what are the benefits of adopting it at home or work?
Solar energy is the conversion of sunlight into electricity. Of sunlight into electricity.
card. So if you get a few hits, Jacob, don't worry about it too much, since we have the other audio.
Okay.
All right, Lance. Let's start it off again.
Thanks for joining us. Cecilia. Tell me, what is solar energy and what are the benefits of adopting it at home or work?
Solar energy is the conversion of sunlight into electricity. It's also known as photovoltaic. Photo meaning light, voltaic electricity. And
all right, Lance, let's Great card. So if you get a few hits, Jacob, don't worry about it too much, since we have the other audio.
Okay.
All right, Lance, let's start it off again.
Thanks for joining us, Cecilia. Tell me, what is solar? What is solar? Tell me. Tell me, what is solar energy and what are the benefits of adopting it at home or work?
Solar energy is the conversion of sunlight into electricity. It's also known as photovoltaic. Photo meaning light, voltaic, electricity. And the way we do that is through solar panels. Solar panels can be installed in your roof at home or in a ground mount system or in any commercial building. As long as you have sunlight, you can have solar panels.
Okay.
Solar panels.
Okay. Tell me, how clean is solar energy and how can it help to reduce carbon emissions in the atmosphere?
Solar energy is actually really clean. The manufacture of solar panels is done in a clean room environment, similar to the memory chips of a computer. And the industry has taken great care throughout meaning light, voltaic, electricity. And the way we do that is through solar panels. Solar panels can be installed in your roof at home or in a ground mount system